good to have you here. Tell us a little bit about your film. I am excited about this, so tell us how it started and you know what inspired you to screen it elsewhere.
Boy on the Bridge is a coming of age story. It's a coming of age film, and it's a story of a young boy who is a grandfather and takes him to the girl and has to cross the bridge on the bridge actually to become a young man, a young boy. For me, it would be a test. It's the first time I've ever how the audience will receive the film. Coming from Cyprus in the 80s with a young person plays in the 80s with a young boy, and see if they can actually get the atmosphere in the end. It would be really the film had its world premiere in the Rome Film Festival.
And I think you mentioned something about who were the audience for that.
It was really, really great to actually have. We had 1,000 kids, 10 plus, watching the film there.
10 years old plus,
and for me it was amazing to actually experience the whole energy of the kids in the screening, and the way that they embraced the film and the protagonist at the end, and the way they understood all the messages we wanted to say, because in the Q&A there were asking questions with Cyprus about Charles Sanctuary. I was really, really impressed. After that, we went to the Saloniki Film Festival, we went to Athens Panorama, and to France, Poland. We just came from Celine, it's the biggest and oldest festival in the world for young audience and children. In Czech Republic.
How was it received?
We had really good reviews, and I think for us it was a huge thing to be able to present in that audience, especially in this festival where it counts 50, 70 people. So now I'm going to Melbourne, to Germany, to Schengen, so I'm really, really excited and happy.
That is exciting. We're excited to have you here. One of the first films for you. We want to make sure
that you know. It's mine. I'm going to the screen tomorrow and see how.
So what time is it again?
It's 8:30 here. Very, very, very good.
So 8:30 tomorrow, Thursday. Good luck.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Great having you.
Great being here.